The Nationality Law of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea (DPRK), commonly known as North Korea, governs who is a citizen of the DPRK, and how one may gain or lose such citizenship. History. Until 1963, the DPRK had no formal nationality law. This led to situations which were quite unusual from the perspective of international law, most notably the Soviet Union's unilateral declaration that the Sakhalin Koreans were DPRK citizens. In effect, one sovereign state granting its residents the citizenship of another sovereign state, presumably without any consultation. The DPRK's first nationality law, passed on 9 October 1963, provided quite a broad definition of DPRK citizenship. Specifically, it stated that anyone who had citizenship of undivided Korea and had retained it up to the promulgation of the new citizenship law, as well as descendants of such persons, was thenceforth a citizen of the DPRK. This raised the possibility that every member of the Korean diaspora would be considered a DPRK citizen, as there had previously been no clear procedure for renunciation of Korean citizenship, and few had taken such an official step. The new law also established that foreigners could gain DPRK nationality by naturalization. The law was amended on 23 March 1995. The law permits multiple citizenship, and specifies that nationality treaties with other countries take precedence over the text of the law. Due to the lack of normal diplomatic relations between the DPRK and Japan, Koreans in Japan with dual citizenship of the DPRK and Japan have had their requests to renounce Japanese citizenship in favor of solely retaining DPRK citizenship refused by Japan's Justice Ministry. It is also legally possible to renounce DPRK nationality. The DPRK issues certificates of loss of nationality in such cases, which may be required by other states in which a former DPRK national seeks to naturalize. However, such certificates have become more difficult to obtain as of 2011, according to South Korean media reports.
See also:
Citizenship in the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Democratic People's Republic of Korea passport, visa requirements for North Korean citizens, visa policy of North Korea. Notes.